The Los Angeles Lakers are hiring JJ Redick to be the next head coach of the franchise, according to multiple sources. ESPN was first to report the decision. Redick, who played for the Dallas Mavericks for a short time during the 2020-2021 NBA season, will now become the Lakers' 27th head coach in franchise history. The 39-year-old former NBA guard now replaces Darvin Ham, who was fired after the season this past May.